next on this track, fam.
What's happening, Captain? This your boy CB Hunts. And yes, what you see before you is the WWE Elite Collection, Keith Lee. Man, when I found out he was supposed to have a figure coming out, oh man, I had to get this figure.
You ain't lying.
Because most of my close friends know, when it comes to the folks who wrestle, I love the much more bigger wrestlers who got skills, who very agile, and this dude is one of them. Like I said, a couple of reviews, I did the Bianca Belair and the Profits. Didn't know nothing. I was stopped wrestling for a while. Didn't know nothing about them. Came back, saw these people, and I was just amazed. This dude, for the man his size, shouldn't have these skills right here. He reminds me of the great Bam Bam Bigelow. He reminds me of the great Vader. Man, those people. He's not really big. But I also love Kevin Owens. For a big guy to be that agile is crazy to me.
You ain't lying.
And just, man. And way this guy, like, once I find out who he is, find out what he can do, you know your boy had to do a little bit of research on him. So, it just happened to fact about 2 weeks later, WWE, at the time, on WWE Network, showed off his 24/7, I believe, of Keith Lee. Now, no more WWE app, WWE Network. Now it's on Peacock. So, all that there was kind of a little weird to me, but I understand. You trying to make money.
You're goddamn right.
But, man, when I watched the Chronicles, and found out how long he's been trying to wrestle. Dude been told no many times.
He ain't lying.
He even was homeless, so he slept in his car. Wasn't even getting paid that much to do matches. Do what he had to do to actually come in here. Now, you know, one of his main scenes he always says is a bask in his glory. Come to find out, it was the late. The late Dusty Rhodes. He told him, man, you have a presence that I will love to bask in, or something like that. I don't know the actual exact words, but something like that. When he heard that, bask in his presence, he switched to like bask in glory, and there you go, right there. But to see this dude do the stuff he does in a ring, the power he holds, the agile he can be, is mind blowing. If you have the Peacock app, if you have the full thing to show all the WWE stuff, trust me, it's an episode, it's an hour long. Trust me, you have to watch.
He ain't lying.
And I didn't know he's also where he just now got married to Maya Yim. I didn't know that, so I was like, "What?" That was a mind. That part that was just mind blown. Whenever I found out,
he ain't lying.
So you see this figure here, Keith looking off the chain. This here is Chase. I want to find the exact same one as you see in his out in the box here where he's wearing all black. I want that outfit too. But I don't mind having this one, but I do want the other one instead. I think this is his Raw debut outfit. I'm not for sure, but still, I gotta have that other one. And you see the box, see Keith Lee on front, like he does actual figure. So everything he has here, even got the more authentic seal right there. See on the side of the box, same image on the front. And right here, show image of him wearing that suit as he walks down to the ring. On the back, same here. And as you can see, the boy is from Texas.
Damn right.
I know everything is bigger in Texas.
You ain't lying.
So, this is his bio right here. If you want to read it, pause it. Here it goes. And trust me, when we get back, we're going to have this bad boy out the box. And we're going to bask in his glory of Keith Lee. And now we got this bad boy out the box. Man. I know I keep saying that for the last couple of figures I did. The rest of the figures. This one had to take top notch. This dude actually got like a good ab crunch and everything. This dude is a solid figure.
You ain't lying.
It's nice. Man. But before we talk about the figure, we're going to talk about everything it comes with. And as you can see, come with two pairs of hands. I wish you would have had like at least one more extra. You know, like a extra fist. But hey. So, come with the hands he got on, the pair of hands he got on him. And these open hands right here, where to hold on to stuff. Got that right there. And he has on his vest. Well, his hoodie vest. As you can see on the back. Bask in my glory. On the front, it has his image standing right there. Looking quite nice. Love the way this hoodie looks. I love the new design they got where you can easily put these on and it looks everything like looks more plush. So I kind of do like that. It's kind of a soft kind of plastic. It's hard, but move around in them. And see, he's got a little hoodie right there in the back. It goes all the way back. I wish it was more of a cloth type because it would be easy tight to have the hood over his head. Because occasionally he does have that over his head. But, hey, we got this here. And now, we're going to talk about the main man himself. So, right here in the camera, Keith Lee. Man, the facial image on this one is, like, spot on.
You ain't lying.
But I think the way the beard is on this one and the way the beard is on this one, it's different because even the hairline is different and the way the beard goes all the way up, the line usually goes all the way up. This one, it stops right there. So I wouldn't mind getting the other one. It has the full line going all the way around. Basically, how he is, solid figure. He is got the same type of shorts. And you see he got his image of his silhouette of him on the shorts doing his basket of glory. Got his name Keith Lee, basket on the side, got his knee pads, boots, and that's basically it. But he got his like elbow pads instead of having it like on him. He got a painting on. Excuse me. But I don't know why they did that, but hey, I guess more easier to actually move his arm, I guess. So, other than that, the figure looks off the chain. So, with Keith Lee, we go into articulation. Can't really bring his head back up too much. Not down. Turn left and right just a small bit. So arms can go up this high. As you can see, he got a biceps. I don't know what that is right there. What is that? Some kind of little smudge, I guess. Huh. Or like part of his arm trying to. I don't know what that is right there. But he does have a bicep swivel. He got a single elbow. Should have had a double. A hinge and wrist. Go all the way around. Like I said, got a real good ab crunch. Go down a little bit. Go back a lot. Waist twist. Kick his legs up that far. That high. Back that far. Upper knees, but the knee pad kind of blocks most of it. He has a boot cut. Shoes go back that far. Go for it that much, and he does have ankle rocker. All in all, this is a good figure to have in your collection if you need a Keith Lee. And trust me, you need a Keith Lee. And now with Keith Lee, we're going to see how he stacks up with the other wrestlers I have. But first, we have the WWE Elite Collection. Booker T looking off the chain. Showing everybody he's a five-time champion. And no, I'm not saying it all five times. But yeah, that's how it looks right here. And we have up next is the WWE Elite Collection, Mark Henry. Nation of Domination, and one of Keith Lee's mentors when he came into WWE, like helped him with everything inside WWE, along with Dusty Rhodes and a whole lot of other people. And last but not least, here we have the Old School Rock from the SmackDown era. When he first started getting SmackDown in the Attitude Era, is the Rock looking quite off the chain. Like the way these two look with each other. And so, trust me, I can't wait to have Keith Lee on my shelf. And this is my review of the WWE Elite Collection, Keith Lee. Man, I had a fun time making this review. Hope you have a fun time watching it. And you know what? After every review, I will take pictures to post on Instagram. At the same time, I have these uploaded. And I'm also on TikTok. Take those same pictures. Probably review. Don't know. I gotta see whenever I want to do it. It has to hit me. So we'll be posting on there as well. And if you want to follow me also on the Texas Donation page, Facebook page, we host reviews, stuff you like, hauls. We sit there and just talk about anything and everything. So, this is your boy CB Hunts. As you bask in the glory, I hope you have a blessed one. Because trust me, I will be catching you in that next one. Peace.